Hello, welcome to jasonnewland.com. My name's Jason Newland. This is Sleep Hypnosis Weekly. Please only listen when you can safely close your eyes. Now, I'm going to ask you to get yourself comfortable. I'm going to assume that you're lying down on a bed. Ideally, a bed that not only supports your body, but is also comfortable. And I've slept in many beds that were uncomfortable over the years. So I kind of realise the importance of having a comfy bed. It's very important. So I realise you can't just go out and buy a new bed right now. But do what you need to do to make it more comfortable. Now, I'm just going to talk to you. I thought what would be quite nice is to do a bit of a wind down. Winding down your mind, the thoughts, and your body as well. There may be background sounds, not many, but possibly the only real background sounds will be a squeaky chair I'm sitting in, which needs replacing. But it is fairly comfortable. Now, if this was a bed and it was squeaking every time I moved, I'd want to change it, I think. So as you just not force that sense of winding down, because you can't really force it, but you can be open to it. You can invite it. Invite that sense of comfort. You can invite relaxation into your body, into your mind. You can, if you choose, invite a sense of peacefulness to just come over your body, through your body, through your muscles of your body, through the bones within your body, sense of calm, peace. which you can just notice. This can be a nice, slow process. You can't hurry relaxation. You can invite it. You can accept it. You can accept feeling relaxed. Accept that when you're lying on your bed listening to my voice, something happens, something calming occurs within you. It's a nice feeling. And I've mentioned this before in various different recordings, that actually lying down on your bed, it's a pleasant experience. You know, you may have had a busy day. This may be, it may be the first time you've had to actually relax for quite a few hours, maybe the entire day. And I hope it isn't. I hope you do manage to give yourself some time during the day to relax, to feel calm, to take a break, you know. But when you're actually lying down on your bed, it's a pleasant experience. Especially when you just experience that feeling of your body being supported by your bed. It's almost like the bed is supporting your mind as well. There's that safety. That safety that the bed can represent. Feeling completely safe and relaxed. Just being there. Just enjoying. Being here now. Not wanting anything, not needing anything, not expecting anything, but just being there, lying down on your bed. Enjoying the moment. Enjoying the physical experience as the muscles in your body continue to relax. Continue to feel calm. Continue to let go. But not needing your body to relax. Not needing your body to continue to feel even more comfortable. Not wanting the bones within your body to have that sense of healing comfort that comes from just lying down on your bed and letting go of everything. Because there's something quite nice about being open to the reality that actually just lying down on your bed is actually really nice. Just being there. Breathing naturally. Feeling naturally safe. As you start to notice that sense of feeling tired, that sense of needing to let go. If you're thinking, starts to just slow down. Way down. So you feel two comfortable to be able to put any energy into thinking about anything. Listening to my words cause you to feel even more sleepy. Although you want to try and listen to my voice becomes harder to concentrate. As your mind starts to drift, naturally, in its own unique way. Far away, almost as if my voice is moving into the distance, further and further away into the distance. As if you just need to let go, you just need to sleep. So I count down from 50 down to 1. With each number, you hear calls. D that safe, deep drifting sleep, and you may drift whilst I count down from 50 and down. Forty. 7.
See.